Hey kids, we're going to make Parmesan bread while our skillet macaroni and beef is in on the stove getting ready. Half a cup of butter. It should probably be a lot more melted than this, but we'll see how that goes. Actually, you know what? I'm doubling it, so I'll give you the regular recipe. A fourth cup of butter, 2 tablespoons of grated Parmesan cheese, 2 teaspoons of minced garlic, and a 1/4 teaspoon of oregano. So what we're gonna do is mix this baby up, get it all nice and incorporated into one another, and then I'm gonna slather it on my French bread here after I get it sliced in half. So it can come there. Yeah. All right. So let me continue getting this all finished up, and then we'll get to slathering. Alrighty. So we'll go ahead. This is nice and fresh. This is the first time I'm using this French bread. Our Walmart is starting to carry bakery stuff, and this thing is so fresh, it's not even funny. But it doesn't have that feel, you know, how the outside is crunchy. So, I don't know. It was only $1. Alright, I'm probably going to just do one side of it with this this mixture, and the other side I'll probably do plain. My family doesn't take too well to the different types of things that I like to try out. So I'll give them the option, half and half. So let me finish this up. I have the broiler on the oven, and we're just gonna broil it until it's golden. Yummy. Get in my belly. Bye, yummy Parmesan bread. See you when you're golden. Parmesan bread. Enjoy. That is awesome. Parmesan bread. Enjoy.